was the guest of honor to watch the slaughter of peasants who had dared to try for freedom with suits and dresses and priceless frescoes. I passed the marble halls to reach the banquet.
Mm-hmm.